good morning. Welcome to SSV AIIT classes. I am Basha, faculty of maths. We are discussing about the 8th class analytical geometry. In previous class, we derived symmetric form and parametric form of a line. And the next one is the position of points with respect to the line. Means where the points lies with respect to a line which is in standard form. Let L AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is a line. With respect to line, the two points, let us, I am taking A x1 y1, B x2 y2 are the two points which are either side of the L. Means, if the A and B dividing the line or line dividing AB in the ratio k is to 1, let I am taking k is to 1 the ratio. Means, if we get, we don't know the exact ratio, k means whatever it may be, k may be rational or real, whatever. So then, the equation of the line will be identical, L identical equal to AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. P, let P dividing AB in the ratio K is to 1. P dividing AB in the ratio K is to 1 internally. Means we have formula coordinates of P is equal to MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N. Comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n is the identity which we discussed in previous classes, section formula. So here I am substituting, this is x1 y1, already we have x2 y2, then m is k, n is 1, instead of m and n, k and 1, k x2 plus n x1 means 1 x1 by k plus 1, comma k y2 plus 1 y1 by k plus 1. So this is the coordinates of P. Means P lies on AB and also line L. Means compulsory P lies on the line which is AX plus BY plus C. Means substituting P value in the line. P substituting in the L is equal to 0. Means what is L? AX plus BY plus C. X and Y values are X coordinate, Y coordinate. So A into KX2 plus X1 by K plus 1 plus B into Y means KY2 plus Y1 by K plus 1 plus C is equal to 0. By taking K plus 1 as LCM, then we will get A kx2 plus x1 plus b ky2 plus y1 plus c into k plus 1 is equal to f. Here we took k plus 1 as LCM. Here k plus 1, k plus 1. So we will get c into k plus 1, transport into RHSI, 0 into k plus 1, it will become 0. Then by multiplying it, by taking common, k as common, means here we have k ax2 plus ax1 plus k by2 plus by1 plus c k c plus c is equal to 0. Observe, 1, 2, 3 terms have k common, means k common, k into ax2 plus by2 plus c plus the remaining terms are ax1 plus by1 plus c is equal to 0. Means from here to k, AX2 plus BY2 plus C is equal to, by transporting to RHS side, it will become minus AX1 plus BY1 plus C. Then K is equal to minus AX1 plus BY1 plus C by AX2 plus BY2 plus C. So by using this condition, we will find the K value. K is a real number which is in the form of minus AX1 plus BY1 plus C by AX2 plus BY2 plus C. Means here we want to know about the notation of the straight line. Means what is the, it will be written as notation. Means L identically equal to AX plus BY plus C. L1, what is L11? And L22, means L11, L11 means at X1, Y1. Means it will become L11. L11 value AX1 plus BY1 plus C. By L22 means, which gives us L22 ax2 plus by2 plus c. The notations, we will call it as notations. Observe, these two are minus L11 is to L22. Means k is a value which gives us minus L11 is to L22. Here the notations having same sign, means 2 or plus or 2 or minus, same sign. The two points A and B lies on the same side of the line. The notations L11 and L22 have different sign, means 1 plus and 1 minus. Here observe, 1 plus and minus, the A and B are either side, opposite side of the line. If we containing same side AB, the L11 and L22 containing same side, both are plus or both are minus. So this is about the position of a point with respect to the line. Thank you.